Hi guys, hope you all are doing well and thank you so much for stopping by. So by the title of today's video, you might already know what is it about. It is about rice water for hair. So rice water is really good for your hair and skin both, but in today's video we'll just cover the hair part and how I personally like to use rice water for hair growth. So I have been using rice water since many years and it has really helped grow my hair like weed, and you can see it right here. My hair is longer, like it is a little below the hips. And I get asked a lot on my Instagram that how do I maintain my hair and how is my hair so long. So rice water is something I have been religiously using for many years and it has really worked amazing for me. So let us see the rice water benefits and how you can actually make it at home and how I personally like to use it. So let's get started. Now to make rice water, you need half cup of rice. It can be white or brown. And you need 1 cup of water. Now if you have half cup rice, you need 1 cup water. It should be double the quantity of rice. So before we start, let us first get this rice washed. Let us get this washed. Now that you are done washing the rice, you have to add in water and stir it really nicely. Just like that, and put a lid on top of this. Put a lid on top and let it infuse for around 2 to 3 hours at room temperature. If it is winter, you might want to infuse it for like 3 to 4 hours. Now that we are done infusing this rice, we will now strain it out and then transfer this rice water into an empty spray bottle. So let's do that. Simply place a strainer like this and strain out the rice water. Now you might want to transfer this into an empty spray bottle. I'm using this one. It's empty, so I will transfer it into the spray bottle and get back to you.
So here I have the rice water with me and I'm going to spray it on my scalp and on my hair quite liberally. So before we use the rice water spray, let us first comb the hair nicely and take out all the knots. Now the comb that I'm using is Tangle Teaser and it is now available on Nykaa. I'm putting up a link in the description in case you want to check it out. So let us first comb the hair. Now the thing that I absolutely love about this comb is that it so nicely removes all the knots and tangles from the hair without really causing any pain and hair fall. So you have to be really gentle with your hair even while using a tangle teaser because you don't want to cause any hair breakage. So now that I'm done with combing, I will go ahead and spray rice water on my scalp first. Then on my hair. So you have to shake this really nicely and spray it on the scalp. You need to really saturate your scalp and hair with this solution. For added benefits, you can also add in tea tree oil if you have like really itchy scalp and dandruff. Make sure you really massage your scalp nicely. Do not forget your hair ends because they tend to really get dry, especially if you have color treated hair like mine.
So now
that I'm done spraying rice water, I am going to tie my hair into a high bun and keep it for around 2 to 3 hours before I shampoo it all out. Okay guys, so now that I'm done with hair wash and air dried, I am going to go over with this serum from the Body Shop. This is my favorite serum and I have finished almost 10 bottles of these. I am using this ever since it was launched in India. This is their grapeseed glossing serum. This is how it looks. So I will take around 3 pumps because I have hip length hair, and I'm going to massage it on the hair ends and near the roots. So yeah, that was it for this video. See you all in my next one. Bye guys.